Guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Prototype. This is Brian Lennon of Brian Gaming, and yeah, we are going to spend some time doing some of these challenges to get more upgrade points.
Huh. We have confirmation of the agent in two sampling stations.
That is a variant of DX1118, still untyped.
In 10 to 15 hours, an outbreak is likely to appear. It is vital that fast-action teams are on site within minutes of the first confirmation. We're here to make certain what happened in 1969 never happens again. You all know your duty, whatever it takes.
Come on. action, but reacquire Zeus.
Red Crown, we have lost contact. Orders.
Subject escaped at 22:30 hours after murdering three personnel. Shortly thereafter, it is believed it kidnapped an operative. It is infected with a variant of the Blacklight virus, specifically DX1118, a substance whose effects on the human body are poorly understood at best. We have no clue what it is capable of.
Alrighty guys, then that'll be it for this episode. Next time around, we will head on back over to Dana's house. Thanks for watching, we'll catch you then.